Today we'll do the some problems relating to the bills of exchange. First, write down the problem. On 1st January 2015. On 1st January 2015, Mahesh sold goods worth ₹5,000 to Pradeep. On the same date, Mahesh purchased goods worth rupees 8000 from Dinesh. Okay, after this Mahesh draw a bill. On Pradeep for the amount due payable after 4 months. Mahesh paid ₹3,000 to Dinesh and endorsed So Pradeep's acceptance to him. Okay. Next is Dinesh discounted the bill. For ₹4,850. So on the due date, the bill is honored. Past journal entries. In the books of Mahesh
Mahesh, Dinesh, and Pradeep.
Okay, this is the problem. Okay, now one see the problem again. Now, on which date? On 1st January 2015. Okay, who are the three parties are there? Here, three parties are, one is, we have to write in the three books. One is in the books of Mahesh, in the books of Dinesh, in the books of Pradeep. Okay, now see here. So, on 1st January 2015, Mahesh sold goods worth rupees 5,000 to Pradeep. Generally, what is the entry? Mahesh sold goods worth to Pradeep. Pradeep account data to sales account in the books of Mahesh. Okay. In the books of Pradeep, what is the entry? So, he is in the point of view, it is sales. He is in the point of view, it is any purchases. Okay. Purchased goods worth rupees 5,000. So, in his books, he is purchases account data to Mahesh account. He is received from the Mahesh na. So that's why purchases account data to Mahesh account. Okay. Next is on the same date, that is 1st January 2015. Mahesh purchased goods worth rupees 8,000 from Dinesh. What is the entry for this? Purchases account data to Dinesh account. He is purchasing goods from Dinesh. From the Dinesh point of view, it is sales. Okay. So here, who is the receiver? Mahesh is the receiver. Mahesh account data to sales account. Next is, Mahesh draw a bill on Pradeep for the amount due payable after 4 months. Okay. When he is pay this 5,000 is, okay, Mahesh draw a bill on Pradeep for the amount due payable after 4 months. Okay, next is, after 4 months he will pay this 5,000 rupees. Next is, for Mahesh purchasing, how much is the goods value? Rupees 8,000, means Mahesh will be paid to 8,000 to the Dinesh. On this day, how much he paid? Only 3,000 is paid. Then how much is the remaining balance? 5,000. Okay, on this day, 3,000 is paid in the form of cash. Next is 5,000. That 5,000 will be the receivable. Okay, this person is receiving that bill. Okay, next is, Mahesh paid 3,000 to Dinesh and endorsed Pradeep's acceptance to him. Next is, Dinesh discounted the bill with his banker for rupees 4,850. Okay, in urgently need of Dinesh. Okay, what he say, how much he paid the Mahesh, remaining amount is 5,000. He need urgently money. So that's Dinesh, what to do? This bill is keep with the banker and takes the amount from the bank is how much? 4,850. Then what about remaining 150 is a discount. Okay, this 150 is what? Discount. Dinesh discounted the bill with his banker for rupees 4,850. On the due date, the bill is honored. Okay, so within the due date only, Mahesh paid the amount. Okay, the bill is honored. Past journal entries in the books of Mahesh, Dinesh, Pradeep. Okay, now understand the problem. Now we'll write just journal entries. Now remember one point is, if any person have to keep bill with the bank at that time, the bank will give the some discount to that person. Not at all full amount is given to that person. He will give some less amount what actually they want. okay, here this person wants is how much? 5,000. But how much the bank will, the bank gave? Only 4,850. Remaining 150 is the discount. So that will be taken from the Mahesh. Now see the journal entries. Solution is, in the books of Mahesh, in the books of Mahesh, journal entries. Now, what is the pro forma of journal? Pro forma of journal is date, particulars, LF number, debit, and credit. Date, particulars, LF number, debit amount, and credit amount. Okay, so on which date? On 1st January 2015, Mahesh sold goods to worth to Pradeep. Okay, so while writing this person's journal entries, this person will not come under this journal, or else same as in ledger account. Okay, suppose we'll prepare ledger account, that is Mahesh account. In that account, in the middle, the name of these persons will not come. Okay, remember that. So what is the first journal entry? Mahesh sold goods worth rupees 5,000 to Pradeep. Journal entry is Pradeep account data to sales account. Pradeep account data to sales account. How much is the amount? Is rupees 5,000 and rupees 5,000. Next, write down this directly in the books of Pradeep and in the books of Dinesh. In the books of Pradeep, date, particulars, LF number, debit amount, credit amount. Next is in the books of Dinesh. Date, particulars, LF number, debit amount, credit amount.
particulars, LF number, debit amount, credit amount. Next is date, particulars, date, particulars, LF number, debit amount, credit amount. Okay, now see here. So Mahesh sold goods worth ₹5,000 to Pradeep. So entry is what? Pradeep account data to sales account. In the Mahesh point of view, it is a sales. From the Pradeep point of view, it is purchases. Now, so in the books of Pradeep, entry is what? Purchases account data. Write date as purchases account data. Purchases account data to Mahesh account. Purchases account data to Mahesh account. Amount is ₹5,000. ₹5,000. Narration is being the goods purchased from Mahesh. In the books of Mahesh, being goods sold to Pradeep. Being goods sold to Pradeep. Next is, on the same date Mahesh purchased goods worth ₹8,000 from Dinesh. So in his point of view it is purchases. So in his point of view it is a sales. First write down in the books of Mahesh is journal entries is purchases account data to Dinesh account. Purchases account data to from who? Dinesh. Purchases account data to Dinesh account. How much is the amount? Is ₹8,000. Is ₹8,000. Narration is being the goods purchased from Dinesh. In the books of Dinesh is sales now. Here is the receiver. In his point of view, Mahesh is the receiver. So Mahesh account data to sales account. Mahesh Mahesh account data to sales account. Mahesh account data to sales account is rupees 8000. Narration is being the goods sold to Mahesh. Next is Mahesh draw a bill on Pradeep for the amount due payable is after 4 months. Okay, from now he is not received from amount from the Mahesh, is yet to be received. So that is yet to be received is what? Is an a bills receivable. A bill is received in the future. Entry is bills receivable account data to Pradeep account. How much is the amount? Rupees 5000. Narration is being the bill drawn on Pradeep Next, in the Mahesh in books of it is an a bills receivable. So from the Pradeep's point of view, it is an a bills payable. He will be payable after the 4 months, so that is an a bills payable. Okay, in the books of Pradeep is Mahesh account data to bills payable account. Is rupees 5000. Narration is being the bill accepted. Next is up to here all. Next is Mahesh paid ₹3000 to Dinesh and Enders. What is the entry? Who is the receiver? Dinesh is the receiver. Okay, Dinesh account data to in the form of cash, how much is paid? 3000. Then remaining is how much? 5000. Okay, write that entry. Is the total how much is received Dinesh from the Mahesh is ₹8000. So entry is Dinesh account debtor. Dinesh account debtor is ₹8,000. Dinesh account debtor is ₹8,000. To bills receivable account. To bills receivable account is how much? To bills receivable account is ₹5,000. In the form of cash, how much he paid? ₹3,000. So to cash account. To cash account is ₹3,000. Narration is being the cash paid. Being the cash paid and bill endorsed. Paid and bill endorsed to Dinesh. Being the cash paid and bill endorsed to Dinesh. In the books of Dinesh, he is receiving cash now. So further, in the books of Dinesh, what is the entry? In the form of cash, how much he received? 3,000. Okay, cash account debtor is 3,000. Bills receivable account debtor is 3,000. Sorry, 5,000 to Mahesh account. Cash account debtor is 3,000. Okay, cash account debtor is 3,000. Bills receivable account debtor. Bills receivable account debtor. Okay, cash account debtor is 3,000. Bills receivable account debtor is 5,000. Cash account debtor is 3,000. Bills receivable account debtor is 5,000 to Mahesh account. To Mahesh account is 8,000. To Mahesh account is 8,000. Narration is being the cash received and bill drawn on Mahesh. Bill drawn on Mahesh. Next is to Dinesh and endorsed. Next is Pradeep acceptance to him. Okay. Next is, so Pradeep acceptance to him now. So he will be payable after this 4 months now. So in the books of Pradeep, what is the entry? Is bills payable account debtor to cash account. Is bills payable? Bills payable account debtor to cash account. To cash account is ₹5,000. ₹5,000. Next narration is what? Being the cash paid. Being the cash paid. Being the cash paid. And Bill endorsed to Dinesh. And Bill endorsed to Dinesh. Being the cash paid and Bill endorsed to Dinesh. Next is Dinesh discounted the bill with his banker. Dinesh discounted the bill with his bankers for ₹4,850. His bankers is for ₹4,850. So on the due date the bill is honored. Okay, so discounted bill with the banker. Now for that entry is what? Dinesh discounted the bill. So we write that entry in the books of Dinesh. Entry is bank account data. Bank account data is $4,850. Discount account data. Bank account data is $4,850. Discount account data is $150. Okay, bank account data is $4,850. Discount account data is $150. And two bills receivable account. And two bills receivable account is ₹5,000. Bank account data is $4,850. Discount account data is $150. And two bills receivable account is ₹5,000. Narration is being the bill discounted, being the bill discounted with the bank. Being the bill discounted with the bank. Okay, these are the journal entries in the books of Mahesh, in the books of Pradeep, and in the books of Dinesh. Next is next see this problem. Ram sold goods to Lakshman on credit for rupees 50,000. A 3 months bill is drawn. And duly accepted. So on the due date, Lakshman could not pay the bill. Okay, within the due date, Lakshman could not pay the bill and requested to renew the bill by paying rupees 20,000. So renewal of bill is he wants to cancel the old bill and draw a new bill for extending period. Okay, so how much extending period is 2 months. Ram drew a 2 months new bill for the balance amount with 10% interest per annum. For this extending period, he will pay extra amount. That extra amount is an interest. How much is the rate of interest is 10%. So on the due date, the new bill was dishonored. So Lakshman, okay, on the due date is after completing these 2 months, he could not pay the amount. So that Lakshman becomes insolvent and final dividend of rupees 25% was received from his estate. Okay, so past journal entries in the books of Ram and Lakshman. Okay, in the books of Ram is first sold goods to na Lakshman account, data to sales account. Why it is not cash is getting? Because this transaction is not in cash, is in a credit, means he will receive that amount in the future. So that's why here we'll write as an a sales account. Lakshman account, data to sales account. In his point of view, it is a purchases. Okay. Purchases account data to Ram account. Being goods purchases on credit. Next is bill is drawn and duly accepted. For that entry is what? Bills receivable account data to Lakshman account. 50,000. Okay, in his point of view, it is an bills payable accepted now. So that Ram account data to bills payable account. Next is he could not pay the bill, he cancelled the old bill now. So for that entry is what? Lakshman account data to bills receivable account. For this reverse entry, for cancellation, we write as an reverse entry. Lakshman account data to bills receivable account. Narration is, being the bill cancelled for non-payment on the due date. The bill cancelled for the non-payment on the due date. So in his books also, he will dishonor her. Nah? So entry is, bills payable account data to Ram account. Next is, he renewed bill. Nah? For that entry is, cash account data, bills receivable account data, 20,000 with interest is 10%. Na. Okay. Bills receivable account is rupees 30,500. And to Lakshman account is rupees 50,000 and to interest amount is 5,000. How to get that 5,000, 10% is rate of interest na? So being cash receivable is 20,000 and fourth roll is accepted for the balance amount is for 2 months. In this, RAM account data 50,000. Interest account data is 5,000. To cash account is 20,000. And to bills payable account is 35,000. Okay, being cash paid account accepted a new bill with 10% instant. Yeah, this is our today's class.